channel. Welcome if you're new. Bienvenidos a todos. My name is Veronica. Si son nuevos, bienvenidos. Yo soy Verónica. So today vamos a hacer un como tipo mukbang porque tenía hambre y quería hacer este video también y dije no, pues I'm gonna take so long to like eat and then clean and then feed Damien then to make the video. So I was like, you know what, let me just do it all together, right? So hoy vamos a comer hot dogs. Según estamos tratando de comer más saludable, pero es lo más rápido que, you know, que tengo la hielera para hacer. So I was like, you know what, let's just make hot dogs. And then, ahorita que estén los elotes, vamos a, I'm gonna try to make them con, ok, yo sé que todos han visto los elotes con hot Cheetos, y yo nunca los he probado, so es lo que vamos a tratar de hacer hoy, los hot Cheetos con, los elotes con hot Cheetos. So yeah, y aparte de eso, I just wanted to like tell you guys like the stories of like how I deal with like rude customers when I was working. Cause to me, I don't know, I just think they're kind of interesting to like watch how people actually like, you know. So yeah, okay. So the first one, guys, I was not like freaking lady. Okay, so había una señora. It was really really busy at the time. Eran como la tarde. So había una señora que había agarrado una orden grande.
Thank you.
And, como había mucha gente, pues cuando agarramos las órdenes por teléfono, pues le preguntamos cuál es su nombre. Hay que poner Stephanie. Ok, so mi nombre es Stephanie, que le puse. Y ya como había mucha gente, pues obvio que no le van a estar hablando por número, sino por su nombre, como ordenó por, sino por teléfono. Timmy, stop it. And then, pues ya estaba la orden. Como había mucha gente, Stephanie, your order is ready. Phone order, Stephanie. Oh, cuando yo le di a cobrar la semana a la muchacha, I told her, I was like, oh, va a durar. Como hay mucha gente, es de como de 30 minute wait. Aunque es por teléfono, sí, como hay mucha gente y como muchas órdenes. Oh, ok, que sabe qué. So estaba esperando ahí por 30 minutes y le hablaba, le decían, hable y hable, Stephanie, your order is ready. Phone order, y que sabe qué. Yo no miraba a la señora, because like, I don't know where she went. But she was like sitting en unas de las benches. Pero como había mucha gente, les digo que no la podía mirar bien. But I would wish you. And then after, Stephanie, your phone, ¿y de quién es esta hora? No, pues de una señora, pero que no está, no viene, yo no sé. 45 minutes later, or like 50 or maybe an hour, I don't know how long, she comes, she's like, is my order ready? And they're like, well, you know, what's your order? Stephanie was asking a otra muchacha that was handing out the food, que si ya estaba su orden. And then la muchacha was like, oh, ¿cuál es tu orden? And I looked and I was like, oh yeah, like they've been calling you. No, they haven't. Yes, they have. They've been calling. Well, they haven't called any number, like, you know, the number of the ticket. And I'm like, girl, they've been calling your name. Like, what the, like, do you not listen? No, they haven't. And I'm like, girl, they've been calling Stephanie. Your order is ready. Your phone order is ready. No, I get this and that. And then after she was like, well, the food is cold and this and that. Like, touch it if it's cold. And la muchacha que está dando la orden, she's like, I'm not gonna touch your food. Or you could touch your food y está fría, se la pueden volver a hacer. Y si no, pues, oh well. Y ya, así se la lleva. And then she's like, yo no lo voy a tocar. Y que this and that. So the one that was working with me, le dio unos guantes para que lo tocara. And then, al último, she was like, these nachos are so soggy, que sabe que. Y se los, I think que se los volvieron a hacer, I'm not too sure, but. I was like, girl, like, they've been calling your name, like, what else do you want? Like, your freaking last name too or something? But I was like, what is this? Hi. While they were saying, like, the food was cold and stuff, me hizo la stuff. You told me, like, 30 minutes. And I was like, yeah, but did you not hear your name? This is your fault you didn't hear your damn name. Oh, este viejito, not one time, maybe like two or three times that this happened. Había un señor, ya como, he's probably like 50, 55 por ahí, pues ya así don, ¿verdad? And then, so, if your ticket is correct, that means that we didn't, you know, make a mistake on the order. Y si cuentan tu recibo, y si todo lo que está allí está bien, pues, you know, it's not our fault. Y así la comida, you know, has extra something or like le faltó algo, es, you know, se equivocó el cook or something. And then, el señor se llevó su comida para la casa. Y ya cuando llegó, he called us. He's like, oh, I just went to go pick up some food. Y en un burrito le pusieron salsa. Yo no quería salsa. Or, you know, for example, yo no quería salsa. And then I was like, oh, is your ticket correctly? Like, el ticket dice que no querían salsa. Sí, el ticket está bien, pero el burrito todavía tiene que salsa. Yo no quería salsa. And I was like, oh, well, like, you know, I'm sorry. Like, it's not our fault. Era el fault del cocinero, que a lo mejor se equivocó or something. Pues entonces, ¿qué vamos a hacer? Le digo, pues si quiere, venga, traiga la comida y le damos una nueva. Ok, se voy a llevar, pero me van a dar para el gas. And I was like, boy, where the hell have you seen that a restaurant, you know, that fucks up your food, te va a dar para el gas? Ok, tell me where, porque, because yo que, I have never seen a restaurant that, and that guy called like two times, I don't know, like two, three times. Yeah, probably. Y iba así seguido, and I'm like, este don que, the first time, see, I was just like, well, if you like it, and if you don't, then don't come. Y ya the second time que me tocó, I was like more like patient. I was like, hey, like, you know, I'm sorry, and this and that, like, you know, I'm sorry you're gonna have to come waste your gas, and, you know, this and that, but if you want your food correctly, you know, you have to put your own gas. But that time, yeah, the second time, yo estaba más like calmada. I'm like, hey, yeah, whatever, like, I'm sorry, yeah, this, you know, give you my good customer service and stuff. But yeah, ese viejito sí quería dinero para el gas. Una vez ya casi íbamos a cerrar, probably 10 minutes before we're getting close. Y llegó un señor así alto, moreno. But before him estaba atendiendo a otro señor y su hijo, eso me da. Y al señor le estaba diciendo, like, he had asked me for like radishes or something, like, y limón. Si yo se lo estaba dando. Y luego ya cuando atendí el alto, morenito, empezó a decirme que what do they sell there or something like that. And I was like, you know, like tacos, burritos, you know, tortas and all that, right? And I was like, the menu's right here if you want to look at it. Y por mientras he was looking up, el otro señor me había preguntado for like salsa cups or something like that. Y el morenito was like, are you done? And I was like, damn, dude, like, you're over here looking at the menu, like, take your time, you know, like, I'm not gonna be just there, like, sitting and ignoring other people while, you know, if you come my tight ass and do it. And I was like, damn. Pero no le dije nada. Because I'm a good girl, right? And yo no soy razón buena, sometimes. And then, after he was like, he's like, what kind of meats do you have? Así, pero bien con un attitude, and I was like, they're up there. And he was like, because the sign was like on top of me, and like I see behind me and on top, and I was like, they're up there. And he was like, give me a chicken burrito. And I was like, with everything? He was like, what's everything? And I just like started telling him like fast. He's like, and then I guess he couldn't like hear me right, and he's like, what? And then I started telling him like the lo que traeban, but like louder, así como like rice, beans, and this and that. Yeah, with everything. Like, damn. Y ya cuando le di la comida, casi la arrebató del counter. And I was like, damn, like, who the hell freaking didn't let you smash? But yeah, that was, I was like, yeah, no se le siente con uno, like, seriously. So there was this guy, guys, que, like, I don't know if, like, people think just because you're busy, like, te van a hacer menso.
Which is sometimes true.
Mm-hmm. But there's two guys que vienen con, they got like a kind of biggish order, and then they had ordered waters too, like 3 or 4 waters. Y yo cuando I was working there, yo I would get the order like 2-3 orders. Y así se juntaban like 10 waters or like 5. I would go make them and then come back to register. And then make the waters and just put it on the side with like the number of the ticket or whatever. So I did that, and there was like four waters for esa persona. And then after, when I saw them that they were waiting for their food, I gave them the waters like through the wall thingy. And then I knew a quien se la estaba dando. Y luego ya cuando le estaban entregando las aguas, las la comida, Haz de cuenta, están las dos registers right here, y el, donde entregan la comida está probably two people away from me like that. And then I was taking over here an order, but you know when you're taking an order but you can still hear what people around you are saying. So when we're taking the order, y le dice la que dio la orden, dice, oh, did you get your waters? Y dijo el señor, no, no las agarré. And I looked at him, I feel kind of it was kind of probably weird, because I was over here taking the order, and then he was like, no, no las agarré. And I looked at him and then I looked at the muchacha, I was like, ya se las di. And he goes and then la muchacha was like, oh, ya te las dieron. And he's like, ah, yo nomás quería agarrar más. And I was like, bro, so people were I don't know. It's kind of bro, it's three waters, you know? Pay the $6, it's not that, you know?
Dude, you should be
You know what? There's this one guy of the credit card at JCPenney. Bro, I was like, oh my god, he's gonna freaking hit us or something. Because when we were at JCPenney, I was pregnant already. And I was it was about Black Friday of 2017. Yeah, Black Friday 2017. So I was probably 4 months pregnant, 4 or 5 months pregnant. And then, primero llegaron dos señores. Y luego, pagó uno con su tarjeta de Chase, me acuerdo. Bank of America. Y pues ya la pagó, ¿verdad? Y el amigo, el hermano, yo no sé qué era, pagó con igual una de Bank of America, pero la primera no le pasó. So he got the other one, y le pasó. And I saw that he took the card out, he put it in his wallet, and I gave him the bag, and said, yeah, he left. ¿Qué quieres? Oh, you want corn? And then after, yo miré que, because I was in the junior section. ¿Qué quieres, papi? You want juice? So yo miré que el señor agarró todas sus cosas, his bag and his wallet y todo, right? And I was working the junior section, so se fue así como donde estaba the girls' jeans or shirts, whatever the hell it was. Pero se fue para allá, and I turned my eye, and I was okay, it's kind of weird because we're just staring at me, and whatever. So I took the next person, y era una muchacha, she felt 22, 23 por ahí, y traía mucha ropa así for gifts and stuff. I was oh, did you find everything okay? This is really cute, did you have any coupons and stuff like that? Yo siendo amable, como siempre. And then we were ahí como hablando, right? Y ya, it was her turn to pay, y sacó también su tarjeta de la red one, la Bank of America. And then, you know how the machines go, when your credit card is done for you to take it out. So it started beeping, and she was que se estaba acomodando to get the credit card and put it in her bag. Y viene el morenito, and he takes it out. And I was what, why the hell are you taking your credit card? Y la muchacha was what the hell? Y se la arrebató. And he was that's my credit card. And I was and I looked at him, no. I was you took your own credit card. I saw you took your credit card. No, this is my credit card. And I was there's cameras. I was I could bring someone so they could show you that you took your own credit card. No, que la saca. Y ya se dejó la, he kind of left that way. And then he looked again through his wallet, and it was there. He just looked, he went like that. And I was oh my goodness, haciendo un oso, bro, check your wallet 2-3 times, y ya si no está, ven y pregunta. Don't be coming and arrebatando people's credit cards, what the hell is wrong with you? But he was mad, he was this is my credit card. Y yo la otra muchacha were what the hell? But la muchacha, she kind of got scared, she was and then se la arrebató, and she was oh my god. And then he was no, this is my credit card, going this all over the counter, and I was bro, you better back the hell up, because, I'm pregnant. Oh, hell no. That was kind of scary, because when you're pregnant, you see things differently, or you see confrontations a little bit more serious, because obviously you're not, en un estado para estar peleando and stuff like that. So yeah. And then the manager there, guys, oh my god, me caga tan gorda esa vieja, because for me, if I see a pregnant lady who's if I work with a pregnant lady and she's over here empinándose a agarrar algo, let me do it, I'll do that task for you, and you do mine si es parada, or do something else, right? I'll help you out since I see you're pregnant, and I know what it feels to be pregnant and estar agachando for something, right? Or yeah. And so then that time me habían puesto a recoger el fitting room, and then when it's Christmas time and Black Friday, so the fitting rooms están hasta el tope, you know, like clothes and stuff. So I was like, la muchacha me puso, like, oh, can you, like, you know, just pick up, like, sort out the clothing thing. And I was like, yeah, that's fine, que sabe que. And so I had done already the top section, so ya me faltaba lo que estaba en el suelo. So ya me estaba afinando, right? Y luego sacaron, vino la manager y she went inside the fitting room y sacó todas las que, todo the clothes that was inside the fitting rooms. And she put them on top of some chairs. And then I was like, you know, she was kind of like, oh, yeah, like, how are you feeling? And I was like, oh, you know, I'm good. Que sabe qué? How far along? And I was like, como les digo, like 4, 5, 6 months pregnant. And then, oh no, I think that was, yeah, like around January. Or something like that, right? But I was like, ya tenía mi panza. And then, she was over here like, como si nada, like, you know, getting the ones from the chair, and she's not pregnant, she's like, you know, again. Y ella haciendo the ones on top, y yo acá agachándome. And I was like out of breath, because, like, you know, tanto de agacharte for, like, the ganchos and the clothes and this and that. And she was like, y se volteaba. And I was like, okay, like, you know, it's kind of like, tell me, like, you know, if I need help, to tell you, yeah, help me, you know, or, like, you want to switch tasks. Y no, como si nada ahí, más ahí como, like, you know, doing her job, and I'm over here, like, bending down and stuff. And then, you know, la muchacha que me dijo to pick up the fitting room, and she's like, oh my God, right? And she's like, let me do this. She's like, go to something else, go to the register or something, say, let me do this. And I was like, damn, por lo menos somebody, like, actually, like, cares, you know? And I was like, hey, lady, ¿qué pasó? You want juice? Let me just finish this other hot dog right now, really quick. Y ahorita regreso con los elotes.
Wait, bring the Cheetos.
And we're back. Okay, so.
Where do you have your avocados?
Okay, guys, so we crushed the hot Cheetos already. They're not just like regular hot Cheetos.
They're like
not basic.
The,
no, I'm just kidding.
They're like the puffs.
The bolita ones. I'll enter the picture right now. And I crushed them. Okay, so this is yours, this is mine. And no agarré los grandotes, I mean, I have grandotes, but since I don't know if we're gonna like them, nomás para no desperdiciar.
We just got like small ones.
Yeah, I cut them in half.
We also have cotija. Yeah, cheese. Yeah.
So what I wanna do is because, como no sabemos si nos gusta este el de con el hot Cheeto, I kind of want to do half hot Cheeto and the other half cotija, but at the same time, I kind of want to do just one of these hot Cheeto and then one of these cotija, so we can just, like, kind of rate them.
Wait, what if we put the hot Cheetos on top of the cotija? Is that even how you do it?
Or if you do the small one like that, since it's, like, small.
Yeah.
Like, this part doesn't even have any, like, granitos. Anyway, put
like,
them in your frame of this.
That was really violent.
Juice came out. Let me get wipes. Napkins. So, and I have the mayonesa. Put it with your finger.
That's so unsanitary. That's so.
If you know, you know. If you know, you know.
Sure.
Just kidding. I like mine with like a lot of mayonesa. Oh, I would used to love cuando el paletero, no, ¿cómo se llama? El elotero would put like a lot of mayonesa right there, and then he would put it down like that on the cotija, and then go like that, and then I would say, puro like cotija and like mayonesa. So good.
Wait, do you guys, you did it like this, huh?
Yeah.
I don't know why eloteros, they usually go like
they
this.
Use the back.
Yeah. Is that to like get more?
No, I think it's to get less. Because eloteros be stingy as fuck sometimes.
Yeah, I remember when we would buy like raspados and like they would put like juice into like the little cup would like be, and then they won't even like, put on the top. Yeah.
Okay, well, you know what, you're staring at it. Okay, so I'm gonna start with mine. I guess I'm just gonna fill it up.
Fill it up.
We could use a small one for like
my mom.
No, to put both. Oh, you want to say you want to do both, huh?
Yeah. Literally, like, none of it is sticking up.
So this is what the guy, the elotero would do, and I would love, right? He would go like this.
Oh, no, the spoon's away from.
The spoon is this, right? And then he would go like this. Yeah, no, le hacía así.
Yeah, they're like greedy.
And I was like, no, but like back then.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, no, me la hacía. And then this whole thing is like full of queso. I was like,
okay. And then you put chile.
Oh, yeah, but we don't have chile, but.
And then
some people put.
Lemon?
No, what is it called?
Tajin.
Tajin, and it's like.
I don't know, it tastes like a regular elote. Maybe because it doesn't have like a lot of Cheeto. I don't know, mine is just like not spicy.
It's not spicy, but it tastes good.
And I mean, you would think that it would be like spicy like a hot Cheeto, but like the mayonnaise just like takes the flavor out.
Some people do it with Takis.
Yeah, I've seen that. We should have done that. Takis or hot Cheetos? Comment below.
I mean, it's not that bad. Try it like this.
First of all, I took like a small bite, but I almost finished it, okay?
Se hace de la boca chiquita. I'm like, let me take a small bite. But that's just because it's on camera. Anyway, it's not in person, but let me take a small bite.
I don't know.
It's good like this because you could taste like a lot of the copija and just like a sprinkle of like.
No, they kind of the same. Yeah.
Do you think people like hype it up too much? Like, come is the overhype? What do they say? Okay, give me back mine. I like mine with a lot of Cheetos. Oh.
I feel like people hype it up because mm-hmm. it looks nice.
Mm. Mm.
It's like Instagram.
It's really good.
It's like
Instagram. Doesn't even have granitos anymore. Right, what do you rate this?
From what scale?
From 1 to 10, 10 being the best.
I'll give it an 8.
Right?
Yeah.
I feel like
a 10.
It has a lot of hot Cheetos. Like a knife. But if it has like sprinkle like the one you had, it's like it's regular. But I feel like no más es con
puro. I feel like the lemon
is bomb as hell.
I feel like the lemon would be better.
You guys are gonna be like, ew, who shares elotes with their brothers?
Everybody.
I noticed that not a lot of people do that.
Really?
Oh. Not a lot of people share popotes. Not a lot of people share, and I'm like...
Yeah, our cousins used to never do that. Like, they would, like, buy a soda for each one of them.
Yeah.
Do you remember?
Yeah.
It was like...
And, like, us, we're just, like... Like, what? Sometimes we would go out when we were younger, and one plate, one cup, and one straw for everybody.
Yeah, all five of us.
Mm-hmm. And, like, I feel like it's just depending como crecen. Si los impones a que, like, ew, that one has cooties, like, you know? And I feel like I was
the worst part is like when you get like hairs
on
your cheek.
Oh, yeah.
What did I say?
What did I say? How much would you pay?
It's coming off the camera. Honestly, I feel like people would pay like $7 for this.
$7?
Mm-hmm.
People would pay, I think, I would pay the most $4 for this.
Really?
The most,
yeah. Wait, with cheese or just the Cheetos?
No, no, with hot Cheetos like this. Like this, así como está ahorita. $4 a month. Okay, guys, so let me just finish these and then take them to my mom. But thank you guys so much for watching. And si les gustó este video, pongan el like, compartan, comenten lo que ustedes quieran. Y no se olviden de suscribirse a mi canal para que son estos future videos. Quiero poner más así como del... Como les dije en el video pasado, si no lo han visto, lo voy a poner down in the description about my son's bautizo. I feel like I want to do more like
crafty
things for the bautizo and stuff like that. So if you guys want to see more of that, go ahead and subscribe and hit the bell icon notification so you guys could get notified every time I upload. Mm-hmm. And again, I'll leave David's Instagram.
YouTube.
His YouTube channel down below if you guys want to go check him out or like go and criticarnos. It's fine. We'll take the critic. We'll take the criticos.
Really, every video is like 50% me or like 50% Vettel.
Yeah.
Yeah, huh? So it's not just like me, it's just like.
Yeah, so you guys want to see more of me?
Yeah.
In a different angle?
You look like a double chin.
You guys want to see my double chin?
It's not a double chin, it's just like a smile.
Yes. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching and see you guys next time.